I'm boycotting the Oscars. Not because black people didn't get nominated, because they suck. Every year these award shows get more and more politically correct and self-aggrandizing and masturbation festivals that I'm not interested in. This year some people are making a stink because not enough black people or no black people are nominated for key positions. Listen, I don't think any Italian Americans were nominated. Do I care? Hey, do I care? And if they do get nominated, it's usually for portraying some mafia animal that kills people. Do I care? They're playing pretend. If some year people that look like this that play pretend better than people that look like that, who cares? But these the gripe industry, the grievance industry that keeps bringing up these problems that aren't really problems just to make noise is really divisive and is not good for race relations in the country. I don't look at a color of some person. I look at what they do, who they are inside. That sounds cliche and corny, but that's all that really matters to anybody. To anybody intelligent, that's all that really should matter. So Jada Pinkett Smith, go make another movie and hope it does well next year, and hope that your kids don't follow in your footsteps of joining the grievance industry just to complain about something that doesn't matter.